Gaming. We all love it. We love gaming. And we're doing that today. We're playing Fossil Fighters. As is customary for Thursday. I'll let the music, wait, how much longer is there? Oh, it's a whole minute? We'll just not do that. I'll let it play for a little longer, but much quieter, so I can hear myself think. I think everyone in here is in it, but look at this. Look at that. We got one of those now. It's wild. I think everyone in here is in it. That's okay though. I just really like checkmans. They're good. It's good stuff. You can do this. That's always good. But yeah. Let's get to it. Oh no. I didn't mean to do that. I thought that noise was my stomach. Oh no, it's doing this again? No. Why does it do that? Oh, that's not working. That's not good. I don't know why it does this. It wasn't doing this before. That's right, that's right. I don't like that at all. Oh my goodness. It's awful. Alright. We gotta go fight some dudes. Oh wait, I did it again. How did you do that? Oh my goodness. Nice doing this. Thank you. Hold on. Shout out to the low for the screaming. It's true. Thank you. My gosh. It just keeps getting worse. Well, hey, thanks for the follow, Jay. I didn't even know you weren't followed. I wish it would stop skipping, that's gonna bother me so much.
Thank you. where the bandits left the nail in the side.
I don't know what's going on. I have two legs. That Rust-Oleum I hear? I don't know. I'm not entirely sure what that means. Is it something my dad's talking about? Because I don't hear him very much. You guys can hear him better than I can. Oh, that's rude. Oh, you were making a joke about his name. I understand. Yes, that is him. I think after this one we'll actually go inside the building. No, not the neutral dinosaurs. Not that. Who has the highest attack? This looks good. Oh, we play in that game though? That's the game we're playing? Was this 260? 140 and 140 is 280. Yeah, we're chilling. How's that for a team skill? Oh. Well, that's no good. There's neutral vivisaurs. I have to go this way. Love the funny sounds. Me? Wait. It said miss before anything happened. Yeah, every attack is a miss. That's the gimmick here. Alright, Fuzzio, get him. Get him. Show him who's boss. And that's the end of that. And now I'm frozen into ice. Now I'm going to prison. What in the world? I think we can walk through these bars. It's just a guess. Mommy, stop. I'm pretty sure we can walk through these bars. This doesn't seem right. I am very clearly smaller than these bars. Oh well. Nope, not gonna. This is. It's literally like. Dirt. Oh hey, Mech and Rex. He be barking. Tag yourself, I'm you dog. Yeah. The dogs are yelling, I don't know why. They've been doing it a lot. Just today though. Just to make me upset. Look, we're being sneaky. Ooh. Max stealth. Nat 20 on the stealth. Or whatever it is that D&D folks say, I don't know. And now we're in... I don't remember what building this is. Plus a center. There we go. The BB Bandit reprise theme that we got going on. Like, man, he hired us and he treats us like garbage. So now we're gonna help you. Alright. Hey guys. Wait, where am I going? Did they tell me I didn't pay attention? Going to dig a dig cheese. Okay. Let's go. Dig-a-dig chieftain, my beloved. Hi, Stanley. You coming up? You coming up, buddy? Come here. Come up. Why is it going like this? This is awful. Come up here. Oh, sorry, sir. Come up here. Oh my gosh. It's so rude to me. What? Puzzle Fighters is a funny game because you get to this part and you're like, oh, this is the chaos, the what is that called? I'm forgetting words. This is like the big part of the story, the fight between Frigisaurus and Ignisaurus, and then no, there's aliens, and you go back in time. Alright, I didn't read any of that, so we're back to the fossil center. Got it. You don't gotta tell me three times. I really wish the game would just run like normal and not skip. It might have to do with where my files are, for whatever reason. I really don't appreciate it though. And now we gotta drain the volcano. Move the lava. Well, the volcano has drains, of course. Yep, just flip the silly switch and just empty the volcano. All volcanoes are equipped with OSHA regulation lava flow valves that allow you to empty the volcano at any time. Everyone knows this. And now I can understand dog. I hope I wasn't supposed to bring the dog with me. Pretty sure he followed me. Yep, there he is. Hello. Oh, sorry. He scouted the immediate environs. It's like hee hee ha ha, the dog speaks better English than any other character in the game. But you don't understand him because he's speaking dog. I don't remember where he said to go. It wasn't there. I think it was over here. No, not here. Huh? Here we go. What's up, bro? We see. Hey, what's this? I'm picking up the set. Tally ho. Whatever, dude. Now I gotta do some cleaning. I don't know why everyone's yelling. Not sure what this one's supposed to be. Maybe Dinarians, I have no idea. It's just some dudes riding what looks like electric unicycles. I want to know what happens when I use the hammer. Not much. Why is she barking? I don't know if you can hear her, but she's outside, but she's barking. And I don't know what she's barking at. Wait, now we gotta... I think it's here. Yep. Found the lava flow valve. And now all the lava is gone, all of it. Every last bit. And I believe supposed to be like just any old one, or is am I supposed to go in here? Yeah, this is the way. Tremendous fire energy, I believe you. I was gonna say, it can't just be any of these, right? Got it. No. And now it has become impenetrable. Impenetrable. I don't know. I can't open it. Messed up. Look at his mustache. And now we go back. Yeah. He said, let me see that. I got this. And now I go see my friend Dr. Diggins in the cleaning room. Hey, bro. Time to deal damage to my tools. This thing's made out of metal. Wild. Hello, my friend Duna. I'm gonna shoot it with a gun. Boom. It is as simple as that. She definitely doesn't have an alien crush on me. Let's go. It's fine, if I mess it up, I'll just do it again. Can you mess this one up? Like, can you damage it? You have to get 100, but that's a bit of a high bar. Unless you just can't mess it up. Then it says, what was the bar can be? My good friend Red Electro. Already rank 12 with one fossil because he's a beast. I have to add Ignosaurus to my team. Help. When I was a kid, I used to, I didn't realize you were supposed to put Ignosaurus in your team. Kinda forgot, so I just didn't. Hey, Rogue, you're gonna get pulverized by this ancient dinosaur made of fire. Wasn't even at the right building. Alright. Let's fight this old man. His mustache sucks. Cool, let's go. I want to use the big attacks.
Oh.
Thanks, Mom.
Win. What in the world? This might be difficult. Because if even one of my minotaurs gets defeated, I lose. Claudio isn't exactly good at staying on his feet. Because it's in heaven. Thank you. Uh-oh. Will these kids then please? Okay. Please don't take him out. Please, please. Okay, this is fine. What? I have no idea what's going on down there. This probably won't end well. Yep, this is bad. Let's go.
There's fireplace.
When love a win. Rank 10 already? We're not even at the end of the game yet. We're 2 ranks away from being max rank. Wild. Now it's time for the real battle, the one that we might lose at least once. There's a good chance that I will win. Just because. Just based on principle. Just because it has to happen at least once, right? We'll be fine. It'll be okay. Hey, King. Nobody stronger than Sorehead. So the good news is we don't have to use Patchy, that's always good. He's gonna be in the support zone until he turns into a T-Rex, and then he's gonna be big. That's 360. We're not super worried about the creep, but we do have to get rid of Pelta. So, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna hope. We're gonna hope, and it's gonna go fine. Jeez. It's the 90 attack for me. Here he goes. And now he's big and healthy again. I didn't realize that he would be healthy again. Take the poison. No. Okay, don't miss. Okay. Take the poison part 2. No. Let's Probably should have moved up to the front, but it's okay. Is he gonna back out? Oh my goodness. That's just silly. Oh wait, no it wasn't. Oh, I don't like that. Now we gotta go again. I knew it would happen. He's snoring. He sounds like a motorcycle. Let's try again. This time, we open this direction. Because we know that it'll actually benefit us. Wait, what? I'm just messing up his whole plan by not going for Juan first. Oh, now I'm asleep. Awesome. What is this? He just does not want to change before I hit him. He wants to use as much of that life bar as he can. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Well, this is a problem. Oh dear. We might have to do it again. We were on the right track, though. Everything was going great. It was going fine. And then we gotta do it again. Oh, hey! Thanks for the rain! Dump truck tuna for life. Can't say I disagree. Welcome, we're trying to defeat Sorehead, and this is the third time I've attempted. It's been rough. I'm using vivisaurs that I don't normally use. I do love to see fossil fighters experts in the chat. It's good stuff. I've been trying to avoid touching Guan so that he doesn't turn into a T-Rex, because I don't like when he does that. We do not like this Sorehead. He's very mean to me. Just finished my playthrough and was happy to see you at another person streaming the game. Yeah! I stream every Thursday. On this game particularly. Fossil Fighters every Thursday. Hey, thanks for the follow! Fossil Fighters every Thursday. And I'm playing Portal on Tuesdays at the moment, so that's pretty fun. Portal 2. Never played it before. I appreciate the follows. Yeah, Portal. Never played it. It's been fun. I'm about a third through the second game, so that's exciting. Thank you, I made that gif. His name is Rocky, short for Rocky Road. He's the funny little green skateboarding bird that I have. One day I'll have a real Rocky, and he'll be great. But for now I don't. I just have this funny little pixel bird that I made. Sorehead is very rude. Just scream no consent at him. Oh, I love Stiggy. He's great. The only reason I didn't use Stiggy was because I really wanted to use Nitrous, and I already have Patchy. I didn't want to, like, double up on the, what's the name of that species? I don't remember. I didn't want to double up on the ones that are, like, Patchy and Stiggy. Alright. I've been forced into a predicament here. Wait, can I get him? Can I get him? Is this gonna work? No! No! Come on! That's so messed up! Wait! Why didn't- Why didn't he turn into... Oh wait, because he's gonna take me out. That's... What? Okay. Alright. I think we might have it. Yeah, he threw because I already lost to him twice. Wait. Oh no, that's not good. That's not good at all. Oh no. I think we're gonna lose anyway. He's gonna take out my Flesio. No. No, I gotta do it again. It's rough having Plesio. Plesio is just, he's just not strong enough. He's so, like, frail. Yeah, if it was, not one and done, I would be fine. But Plesio is just so, so frail. Hopefully this time he doesn't target Plesio and I'll be alright. His music's starting to make me mad. Do I use any other water dinos? Not in this playthrough. I wanted to, pretty much pick the ones that I was using and just stick with them. Report him to the police for being rude. That might be a capital offense on Divisor Island. I'm not sure. I'll have to check out the rules. He looks like his name is Chad. I never get over the bit in the, there's like the post-game thing where you have to borrow his mask and he's like, oh, I'll take off my mask for you, I'll give it to you. And he just has another mask on underneath for no reason. I'm not sure how he breathes. I'm assuming he can breathe and has to breathe. But I don't know how he would. He's there, really. No, don't go for Plesio, please. He's just a little fish guy, don't hurt him. You're targeting Plesio, I think. Because you have V-Raptor in the other end, see? Avoid turkey journey to make it easy. Oh, really? Oh. Maybe if I lose this one, I'll throw, Patchy up in the top. What? Okay, maybe not then. I think Sorehead is just being especially rude to me. Just for fun and laughs. Alright, so that works. That's always good. I knew it. Okay. If I do... Okay, you guys are the experts. I never knew this. If I do this, because the attack is higher, it's 53 instead of 45, will it still be better? Like, will it... Even from the support zone? I never knew. But I always feel like it's less. So, like, since the attack for this one is 45 and the attack for the team skill is 53, would it be better to use the team skill or does it, like, split up somehow? Because I always feel like when I use Plesio Poison, it goes better than when I use Glacial Rage. It doesn't split? Alright. Let's see how this goes then. Not enough. I'll just go back to using this, because at least I can get poison, maybe. Oh, it's absolutely cheating, but no rules for Sorehead, apparently. He's too cool. I might be screwed again. Referee of Blind Diner just turned into another one. Swapping V-Raptor for Elasmo? I'm not using Elasmo in this. I tend to use Elasmo a lot in my own playthroughs, and I'm trying to avoid ones that I don't usually use. So, not using him. Please swap out. Okay. This might work. I bet Chad paid off the refs. Get him? Okay. And we'll do this little baby hit right here. And we'll leave Nitrous in, because I think he can take a hit better than the others. Please? No! Ah! That's a mess. Okay, I'm gonna try putting Patchy in the top SD and see if that helps me. But I don't know. I'm pretty sure Patchy has higher defense and maybe higher LP than V-Raptor does. We're gonna find out. Alright. So yeah, you can see, like, when I'm in here, I'm, like, not even collecting very many other fossils. Pretty much just got these ones. Because I wanted to challenge myself a little bit. But we definitely need to switch this. I don't know why I came in here for this. I could have done this in the other thing, it's fine. I'm trying to pretty much avoid anything that I would normally use. Which is, like, Elasmo, Coatless, the general big dinosaurs that most people use, like Spinax and whatnot, Electro, Venator, you know the ones. I also wanted to try doing, like, mostly small ones. GoofCat! Thank you for the raid! Hi! Unintelligible laughter. There's gonna be a lot of unintelligible laughter when I mess this up again. This is the, what is this, the fifth time fighting Sorehead? Oh no. But welcome, we're playing Fossil Fighters. Love Fossil Fighters, it's a great game. Highly recommend to anyone. I play Fossil Fighters every Thursday. The goal of this battle here is, if I lose even one of my dinosaurs, I lose. And I have to take out the other whole team without losing a single one. Boss Fighters is going... It's going okay. We're outnumbered and then stand your ground. But yeah, it's going, you know? We're just trying to win. We've been getting closer, I think, but I think this one might work. Yeah, the pink one's good. That's Nitrous. He is the Vivisaur version of Deinonychus. I enjoy him very much. But yeah, thank you so much. That's 2 raids now. I really appreciate that. Oh no. That's not good. This one that's flashing orange here, his attack is really high now. For no good reason. Oh, we're fine. I thought he was gonna attack me and hurt me very, very badly. But instead, we're okay. What do I wanna do here? A hold. My team at the end of the game was Stiggy, Lasmith, and Arano. That's a good team. I really like Arano. I've never used an Lasmith, but I think he's cool. Alright. Let's try it. Okay. We're gonna hope. Take him out, please. Yes! Okay, okay, okay. We should win now. We should win. We should be alright. Don't touch Plezio. Oh, he's fragile. No, he's fragile, please. That's right, Chad. Take that, Chad. Oh, I don't like Sorehead at all. He is pompous, rude to me, and I don't like him. I feel like I might have jinxed it. I'm a little worried. Go for someone else. Don't hit Plezio. No. Okay. This should be the win. This should be the win. I think we did it. Oh yeah. Oh, we got it. That's a win. Ugh. Hell yeah. And the rank up. Please tell me Plezio ranked up. No. All my other Vivas are rank 10 and Plezio's rank 8 still. Because I've gotten so late in bottoms up day. I did not cheat. Be nice to me. At least he can admit when he loses. I do appreciate that. Punch him, kick the baby, punt him. I could. Master fighter. Hey, thanks for stopping by. This is the end of the chapter, so I'll also be ending the stream as soon as this whole thing is over. But really, thank you guys for the raid and for stopping by. Hey, before you go, I got this funny little new thing that I got now. Is Discord. Brand new, never before seen. So if you'd like to join that, I think that'd be really cool. If not, you know, no hard feelings. But thanks for stopping by anyway. Oh wait, we gotta talk to Duna. My good friend, alien friend, Duna, who definitely does not have a crush on me, like every other female character in the game. Her ears always distract me when she's in the quote-unquote human form. Because they, like, stick out. And the low-poly graphics make them just, like, triangles. Would you have still saved me? No. I love this game. And that'll be the end of the stream. Thanks so much for stopping by. We'll be back next Thursday with Chapter 7, The Revival. And that's pretty much it. Thanks for stopping by. Join the Discord if you would like. I'll be back Tuesday with Portal 2. We're finishing up. Not finishing up. We're getting a little farther in Portal 2. So if you're interested in that, stop by. And I'll see you then.